talk about a planetary parade as something you can see in the sky, it's that the planets appear in a roughly line-like position across the sky.
Mercury just kind of crawls away from the sun for a few nights, and we can see it right after sunset or right before sunrise, and it goes and hides behind the sun again as it goes around the sun. That's why it's a tricky planet to observe, but it's there.